Hi guys, welcome back to GK Code Labs. So Hive and HBase are pretty intensively used in many big data projects. Although there are many cloud alternatives in place currently, like Amazon Redshift, Azure Cosmos DB, DynamoDB, but Hive and HBase are still the favorites of many projects. So it's important to know these tools, what do they actually do, how are they different, their integration with each other, and using them with Apache Spark. Also, there are some key points that you need to know while using these tools and while answering the related interview questions as well. So this update is ready in our Big Data Batch Processing Pipeline course and will be available to everyone who have subscribed to the extended plan of this project. So if you are one of them, sit back, relax, and you will get this update by today itself. And if you are not a subscriber of this course yet, you can watch the course introduction in the I button. You will get all the details, what this course contains and what are these different project variants. The link to this course will also be available in the description of this video. Please visit the course, check the description of different plans that suits you, starter variant and extended variant. Also, if you are a starter pack subscriber and you want to get updated to extended plan and keep getting all these new updates, you can come to the same course link and choose the starter upgrade and proceed the same way you bought this course. Go to add to cart, view cart. Proceed to checkout, fill in all your details, and make sure you use the same email ID on the checkout page, whatever you chose while buying the starter pack, and you will start getting all these updates. One more update, now we have added the PayUmoney gateway as well. So for the people who had issues while paying through Paytm wallet or any other UPI, they can now choose this second option for credit card, debit card, and net banking. So choose whatever payment options you have handy. And let us know if you face any issues at any point of time. Write us at support@gkcodelabs.com. Thank you guys. See you later.